could only make her smile. Then she departed. He folded it, refolded it so many times. He'd already lost some of her to the creases. Precious pieces. He wondered how close he'd ever been to her. In this ebb and flow of the distance between us, maybe she got the same buzz. And he left a trail of string wherever he went. When he was sleeping, he tied it to his toe. If she crossed it, then he'd know. But he knew it all was unraveling, and he was bare, stripped off his skin, like the ribs of a broken umbrella, sticking out of a bed. Against those who said the trying was the first step to failing. Ah, he was railing. And filled with newfound purpose and pride, he'd make something of this heady glow.
That I was unraveling, and he was there.